So the lecture I gave was about transportation equity in transit deserts. So transit deserts are often what you get when you find a lack of transit equity. So we really want to look at both what are the outcomes kind of from a measurement perspective that contribute to kind of focus on transportation equity, and thinking about what are the causes, what are the solutions, how can you improve it, and then just taking this measurement approach in terms of as you look at solutions, what are the most effective means of doing this? It's a very broad problem. There's an aspect of jobs, there's an aspect of housing, there's an aspect of design, and an aspect of government policy. And when you take these really broad problems, trying to figure out what the best solution is not so easy. It's not always such a simple method of doing that. So really looking at the major outcomes, both from a population perspective as well as from an individual action perspective, thinking about as you make decisions, how do you prioritize things is really important. So the lecture covered this kind of broad perspective on, where are we in the past, how do we get there, how do we move forward, and how do we think about it in a very analytical perspective using outcomes as a framework to do it.